Understanding balcony space in English. Hello everyone, welcome to our English language learning series. Today, we're going to explore a commonly used phrase in English, balcony space. Whether you're a beginner or advanced learner, understanding such phrases is key to improving your English. Let's dive in. Balcony space refers to the area or room available on a balcony. A balcony is an outdoor extension of a building, typically accessible from an upper floor room. It's often used for relaxation, gardening, or enjoying a view. The space on a balcony can vary greatly, from a small standing area to a large terrace. Let's look at how to incorporate balcony space into sentences. 1. They have a table and chairs in their balcony space, making it a perfect spot for morning coffee. 2. Our apartment offers ample balcony space for plants and a small grill. 3. Maximizing balcony space can greatly enhance the living area of a small apartment. These examples show different ways to use the phrase in everyday conversation. Understanding a phrase also means knowing where and when to use it. Balcony space is commonly used in real estate and housing discussions, conversations about home decoration or renovation, describing holiday accommodations like hotels or resorts. I hope this video helps you understand and use the phrase balcony space confidently in your English conversations. Remember, practice makes perfect. Keep learning and exploring new phrases to enrich your English vocabulary. See you in the next video.